The Supreme Court on Monday stayed the trial of the alleged sex CD case in which Chhattisgarh Chief Minister Bhupesh Baghel is an accused. The CBI has sought the transfer of the case outside Chhattisgarh on grounds that the Chief Minister is threatening the witnesses. Baghel was booked in September 2018 on a complaint that he, as Congress State Chief, had allegedly tried to frame the then State PWD Minister and BJP leader Rajesh Munat in the fake sex CD case.